10 before the hour. This hour has been sponsored. Email from Andy. Earlier tonight we were talking about Colin Powell's endorsement of Barack Obama again this year and how this absolutely brain-addled John McCain went berserk about it. McCain, who spent his military career killing people from 20,000 feet up in the air until he got shot down and then was held as a prisoner of war. And while he was in a POW camp, his wife had a very bad car accident, and it disfigured her face. So when he came back, one of the first things he did was to get rid of his ugly wife. McCain is a real bastard. He just is. His old man was the commander of the Pacific Fleet, I believe, at one time, if not even higher than that, in charge of all military activity in the Pacific, I guess. Irish Dave could tell us here, since he was in that conflict, I believe. But not only did McCain say that, but then, of course, John Sununu, who is, I don't know what his function is now, but he made the statement that the only reason, I'm paraphrasing, but the implication was the only reason Colin Powell endorsed Obama was because they both have dark skin. Well, Andy writes, Mike, don't underestimate ex-Secretary of State Colin Powell's role throughout the years for the defense industrial complex. This guy, Colin Powell, is the ultimate unethical, immoral, reactionary opportunist on the face of the planet, the Pentagon's go-to guy. Anytime the warmongers needed a minority face to go to bat for them, moving us more deeply into fascism, they went to him. His first assignment was to cover up the My Lai massacre. From there, he made the case for his old buddy, the old OSS CIA man, George Herbert Walker Bush, to invade Kuwait, the Gulf War during 1990, then his crowning achievement to commit fraud by making the case in front of the United Nations with CIA Director George Tenet at his back, claiming that Iraq had chemical weapons, nuclear arms, and mobile weapons labs. The false weapons of mass destruction case, another fraud. He gave the world a pack of lies to justify an illegal, immoral war. I still remember his claim that the mobile weather balloon stations used for agricultural purposes were disease-producing chemical weapons factories. He was always so confident, so certain. Ex-Secretary of State Colin Powell is a war criminal. He will always be a warmonger and surrogate strong arm for the Bush crime family. Let's not forget the payback, putting Michael Powell, his son, in charge of Bush's Federal Communications Commission, where he gave away the TV and radio airwaves to the highest bidders. Anything the big conglomerates, the corporatists, wanted, they got from his corporatist son. Andy in California. Yeah, no, I have no illusions about Colin Powell. I don't. And in fact, I think that these warmongers should suffer whatever fate comes their way. Really. When you stop and think how many tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of Iraqi families were turned into refugees, were blown to pieces, have lived for 20 years now in a land that has been completely destroyed with depleted uranium weaponry. I had a report here that I haven't gotten to yet about the incidence of serious and severe birth defects that are occurring in Iraq as a result of two decades of trying to live with the ordnance, the remains of the ordnance that we dumped on that poor country. A different way of Agent Oranging another country. So, no, and Colin Powell, when he was in Vietnam, he was what, a lieutenant colonel or a major or whatever? And yes, it was it fell to him to keep the My Lai incident and others like it that the American people never heard about, completely covered up and hidden in order to make sure that General William Westmoreland got another star and would be seen as an American hero. I mean, it's pretty sick. I understand what Colin Powell has done. But I also think that, or realize that any way to attack Barack Obama for his race, there's so many things that these right-wingers could legitimately go and politically go after Barack Obama. The indefinite detention, the use of the drone airstrikes, the hit list, so on and so forth. But these are things that Republicans agree with. So they make stuff up. He doesn't have a real birth certificate. He's a socialist. You know, garbage like that. I am so sick of this. I swear to God. And I know you are too. So anyway, Andy, no apologia here for Colin Powell. What is whatever happens to him, happens to him. I completely agree. I'm going straight to hell, just like my mama said. Oh, well, it's that time. Have a great weekend, y'all. I'll see you Monday night. Take care. Keep it lit. I'm going straight to hell. Have a great weekend, Kevin Kinney, wherever you are.
Say goodnight, Kathy.
Goodnight, Kathy.